to heaven is straight to make Mary his wife. They traveled to the city of David called Bethlehem. They included in the census. All the inns in that place were full, and they had no place to stay. But the innkeeper let them stay in a rock cave below his house, which was used as a stable for animals. There, Mary gave birth to Jesus. They wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger. The three wise men followed the brightest star that led them to Jesus. And they presented him with gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. These were signs of kingship and holiness. Humble shepherds were led to Jesus by an angel. Heaven rejoiced in them. Heaven rejoiced as the angels appeared. And they all worshipped him. Hallelujah, Christ Jesus, our Savior.